Hi everyone, this is me Shweta back again with an amazing video, and in this video I'm gonna show you something that is very different and it is for the first time made in India. These are the edible spoons that you can actually eat them. These are the spoons that you can eat your food with, and then after you can eat them as itself. Like, I'm gonna show you what it is. First of all, this is the first company who is making these edible spoons in India, and it is from Trishula. See the box. These are the box that I've got for showing you what is inside these box. This is a company named Trishula, and they make edible spoons which are amazingly tasty, and I'm gonna show you how they look. First one is this mint one, if you can see, mint one, and I'm gonna show you the spoon. See how they look. Look at them. I'll tell you the details about it. This is an edible spoon. See, the length of the spoon is actually like the same as the normal spoons are. So you can eat with them, and then after you can eat them as itself. Alright, now I'm showing you the other variants of these Trishula spoons. The other one is this butter pepper. And actually you can see that there is the same ingredient, pepper, as you can see, and they smell also the same. So this one is the butter pepper. The first one I showed you was mint. Third is this plain. These are like this plain spoons with no flavor in it. The fourth one being this ajwain, and you can actually see the ajwain, and the smell is similar to that. See, these are the spoons. Other variants are this. Again, this one is ajwain, and the one more kind of variant is the chocolate spoon. So I'll tell you the taste of it. I'll taste one from it, and I'm going to tell you how it tastes. See, these are the spoons, and I'll eat it from the back. These are tasty. See, it has this ajwain in it, and they taste really good. So these are the one which substitute the plastic spoons, and you can use it as your crockery. You can just eat it after you have completed your food, and I think this is a very nice substitute for plastic spoons and other spoons that you have to wash, and this you can eat it like as it is. So this were the spoons from Trishula, and I recommend you guys to actually taste them and have it. And once you have them, you will forget about the normal spoon and you will start buying it. So you can find them on Instagram by the name Trishula itself. And if you guys like this video, make sure to comment down below and subscribe to my channel. And make sure to check out my other videos. That's all for today. Thank you.